When a series of missionary photographs arrived in England in the late 19th century, they caused outrage. The mutilations had been strategically photographed against white for maximum impact. The children came from the Congo, but the man accused of their suffering was white, European, and royal. Instead of being hanged, Leopold was reinvented as a great humanitarian king, a great civilizer.